Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to tell you a story. The story title is The Boy Who Cried Wolf. Once there was a shepherd boy who had looked after a flock of sheep. One day he felt bored and decided to play a trick on the villagers. He shouted, "Help! Wolf! Wolf!" The villagers heard his cries and rushed out of the village to help the shepherd boy. When they reached him, they asked, "Where's the wolf?" The shepherd boy laughed loudly. "Ha ha ha! I fooled all of you! I was only playing a trick on you!" A few days later, the shepherd boy played his trick again. Again he cried, "Help! Help! Wolf! Wolf!" Again, the villagers rushed up the hill to help him, and again they found the boy had tricked them. They were very angry with him for being so naughty. Then, sometime later, a wolf went into the field. The wolf attacked one sheep and another. The shepherd boy ran towards the village shouting, "Help! Help! Wolf! Help!" The villagers heard his cries, but they laughed because they thought it was another trick. The boy ran to the nearest villager and said, "A wolf is attacking the sheep. Unlike before, but this time it is true." Finally, the villagers went to look. It was true. They could see the wolf running away and many dead sheep lying on the grass. The moral of this story is we may not believe someone who often tells lies, even when he tells the truth. Thank you.